लेक्चर दिन कंटिन्यूएशन नेक्स्ट इज कंपोनेंट ऑफ एक्सपर्ट सिस्टम ओके द एक्सपर्ट सिस्टम इज अ कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम ओके सॉफ्टवेयर सो इन दैट सॉफ्टवेयर इन दैट ईएस देयर आर थ्री बेसिक कंपोनेंट्स वन इज नॉलेज बेस अनदर इज इन्फरेंस इंजिन एंड थर्ड इज यूजर इंटरफेस ओके सो दिस नॉलेज बेस इज द बेसिक कंपोनेंट ऑफ द दिस थ्री आर द बेसिक कंपोनेंट ऑफ द ईएस ओके एक्सपर्ट सिस्टम See this. This knowledge base stores the knowledge that is facts and rules. Okay. See this expert system will solve the particular problem. Okay. So to solve the problem, this ES should have some knowledge. Okay. So this knowledge will be stored as facts and rules in the knowledge base of the expert system. Okay. So this knowledge will be domain specific. And then the inference engine okay see this expert system will give some solution for a problem okay so this solution will be given by the inference engine by acquiring and manipulating the knowledge from the knowledge base okay so this inference engine will take the knowledge from the knowledge base and it will give solution for a problem okay So the solution is given by the inference engine. Okay, the solution for a problem is given by the this inference engine component. And next user interface. This interface used to interact with the ES by the user. Okay, so the user want to interact with the expert system. So for that we want interface. Okay, so that interface is called user interface. So the user will give the facts about the problem. Okay, as input, and the user will get the solution or expertise as a output from the ES, okay, expert system. Okay, so the expert system in the expert system, the input is facts, okay, and the output is expertise. And mechanism of inference engine okay see in the three component the inference engine will give solution for a problem by applying the logical reasoning to the knowledge base okay so the knowledge base will contain only the knowledges okay but the inference engine is the one which take the knowledge and it will give the solution for a problem okay so this inference engine will commonly follow two mechanism okay one is forward chain approach and other is backward chain approach in forward chain approach it starts with the known facts and move iteratively to all the rules which are satisfied to arrive at a solution okay see here the forward chain means the forward chain will start from a facts okay known facts from the facts it go to the from the facts it derived a solution okay so this forward chain is called bottom up approach and it is data driven its goal is to get conclusion we told that if there is leaf spot in the plant then mango plant okay. So there is leaf spot so the mango plant is diseased okay if the mango plant is diseased we want to spray fungicide okay so this is solution okay so the solution is we want to spray fungicide okay the known facts is there is leaf spot okay by using the known facts the inference engine will conclude the solution that we want to spray fungicide okay so this is the forward chain mechanism the forward chain we know some facts okay so based on the facts the inference engine will apply the reasoning technique in the knowledge base and arrive at a solution and backward chaining approach okay so this it starts with goal and check the rules that are satisfied to arrive at a solution okay the forward chain will start from the rules okay but the backward chain will starts from the goal so this is a top down approach it is goal driven its goal is to get the cause of the problem okay the forward chain the goal of forward chain is to get is to find the conclusion, but the goal of the backward chain is to get the cause of the problem. If the rule is that if there is least part implant, then mangled implant is diseases. Okay, so it start from diseases, that is goal setup, and it will go to least part. From the least part, it asks questions whether there is least part present or not. If there is presence of least part, then mangled plant is diseases. So we want to spray fungicide. Okay, so in backward approach, it start from the goal setup. Okay, and then it find the causes. That is the reason for diseases is least part. Okay, in backward chaining, we are finding the causes of the problem. Mangled plant is healthy, so there is no need to spray. No spray is needed. Okay. Next is inference rule. The rule commonly followed in inference mechanism is if then else rule. Okay. So based on this rule, the inference mechanism will apply the reasoning technique in the knowledge base to arrive at a solution.